That's the way to the pond. Now has a large pine in it.